Not so fat, Mr. Pooch. Come on.
Gentlemen, I beg you,
back off!
Don't dare interfere.
Please.
What's this about?
This Dwan sold Fistech to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user.
Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold. Help me, please.
What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms.
You, all of you, to an elf! You despise humans, seek vengeance on us. But can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall?
Shut your mouth, poisoner.
Don't see any proof this man sold anyone Fistech. Let alone contaminated powder. Can't let you kill him.
Then you too shall die, Vatgen. Shame you happened on our path, and chose to stand in our way.
Ah! Thank you, Witcher. Bloody elves, they'd invent any excuse to rob me. Please take this, a sign of my gratitude. Lund posted it. Yeah, a beast haunts the outskirts, murdering folk. Got them scared to leave their homes after dusk.
Like to talk to this supervisor.
Too bad he don't receive petitioners.
So what's he do exactly?
Delivers relief on behalf of the city council, flour and groats for the paupers, meaning he don't do it personally. He's got men for that. He, himself,
supervisors.
Exactly.
I aim to hunt down this monster.
Best hurry then, some other bloke's already after it.
Who took the contract?
Didn't see the man. Was just told some brave fool turned up.
Any eyewitnesses to these attacks?
No, just the bodies. Beast appears only at night. Chooses isolated victims.
When did you find the last victim?
Just last night. Hubert, a beggar, but a decent man. I'd let him sleep in the shed from time to time. That one on the right. Eustace hasn't come for the corpse yet. It's lying in there where I found it.
Thanks. So long. Thank you. tracks end here. Ought to look for prints on the other side. Rat corpses. Not a drop of blood left in him. Gotta be an Ekimara. Ekimara came out of the water here. Gotta look for more tracks. Greetings, Lambert.
Damn, it's good to see you, Wolf.
Decide to do some hunting in Novigrad? For as I remember, you never liked this city.
Still don't. Thing is, I got a certain matter to take care of.
What have you been up to? Any luck on the path?
A lot, in fact. Quite the takings in Land Exeter. Was asked to hunt down a giant, who turned out to be a forest troll and some bandits.
Bandits?
Came as a package with the troll.
The matter you mentioned. Anything I can help with?
Maybe. But we'll talk about that later. Got a reward to collect. I'm kinda in a hurry. Let's say you've earned half. What the hell?
Let's go.
So?
What do you think? We did what we had to do. Time to pay up.
Wait here, I'll go see the supervisor, get your reward.
Do that ourselves. No reason you should abandon your post.
Can't argue with reason. Go on in.
We dealt with the monster at the docks. Here for our reward.
Witches? Since when do you travel in pairs?
A lot of dangers lie in wait for a lone witcher. Bandits, for example.
I advise you to change your tone.
Where's Yad Carradine? Talk.
Who?
Trust me, Geralt, this is important. There's something I gotta know.
I do not know any Carradine. Take your coin for the before and bugger off before I lose my temper.
Where's Yad Carradine? Asking you for the last time.
Guards, to the dungeon with them.
Break your bones!
This guy's more trouble than the Ekimara.
Caradin's disappeared, I swear. The others too. I only know of Vienne.
What about Vienne?
She drinks at the Seven Cats. There day and night.
See? You can be helpful.
That was murder. Was that really necessary?
Yes. More guardsmen will show soon. Let's go. Meet me at the Seven Cats. I'll tell you everything there.
The Tavern Vienne frequents?
Yeah, see you later.
Being a priest, that's a soft gig.
You flee to Maria too?
Mind the wenches, witches coming! Duty calls.
Ow! Ow! That hurt! My money?
All right, high time you explain some things. Why'd you kill Lund? What's this all about?
Want the short version or the long?
Let me hear the whole thing.
I had a friend. Aiden was his name.
You had a friend?
Oh, he fucking hilarious. I met him soon after I'd accepted a contract to lift the curse from the Ogre of Elander. Aiden had been hired to kill it. He was a witcher from the School of the Cat.
Far as I remember, the Ogre was killed in the end.
Yeah. After it gutted my employer, we really didn't have a choice. I cut a deal with Aiden. We joined forces, split the reward for killing the Ogre between us. After that, we worked together a lot. Hands down the best man I'd ever met. I mean, I like you, you know that. Still, no comparison.
You were gonna explain why you murdered the supervisor.
Some time ago, Aiden took on a contract to lift a curse off a duke's daughter. It was a political mess from the start. Then there was hatred for the School of the Cat to deal with.
They worked hard to deserve that hate. basically turned hired assassins.
Aiden wasn't like that. Anyway, some of the Duke's courtiers had designs. Weren't at all keen on the curse being lifted from the Duke's firstborn. So a band of trained assassins ambushed Aiden. Murdered him. Our dear supervisor was one of them.
And Yad Carradine?
The assassin's leader. And the one to deal the mortal blow.
Sorry about your friend.
Don't need your sympathy. Just your help. We have to talk to Vien. Must have had enough to drink by now. Let's go.
Vien.
What do you want?
We want to see Yad Carradine.
Now, why would I help you?
It's really important to my friend here.
And what will I get out of it?
Pay for your beer, for starters. Then we'll see how valuable your information is.
I was part of Carradine's band, but when was that? I don't know where to find him. I've fallen out with the lot. Besides, he's no longer chummy with his old mates. Word around town is he's changed.
Carradine's changed? What do you mean?
He's dropped all his old connections. Stopped taking on petty killings. He's hidden himself away in some hole. Must be planning something big.
Who else was in Carradine's band?
Aside from me, Sleaze, Hammond, and Lund. But they've scattered all over the world. Sleaze went to Tretagor, Hammond to Skellige, and Lund.
Lund's dead.
Finally met his match. Well, you've only Hammond or Sleaze to talk to then.
What about you? What's your story?
Scoia'tael. Unit was decimated, so I joined Carradine. They never treated me as an equal. I could hit a sparrow from 100 paces, but I was never good enough for Carradine. He always preferred that cunt Sleaze.
You have a hand in the murder of the Witcher, Aiden?
Perhaps. I don't remember.
We need information about Hammond.
Carradine's right-hand man once. When the band broke up, he went back to Pharaoh whence he had come. He's a pirate now. Even the Jarls treat him with respect.
Satisfied?
She doesn't know anything. We need to talk to Hammond and Sleaze.
Don't go looking for Carradine. If he senses you nipping at his heels, he'll kill you without batting an eye.
We'll see. As for you...
No, Lambert.
Right. Better to leave her like this.
What about my coin? Arseholes.
You gotta help me, Geralt. Best thing will be to split up. You sail to Skellige. Try to squeeze something out of Hammond. I'll go to Tretagor and meet with Sleaze.
Where'll we meet once I'm back?
At the Nowhere Inn.
All right, I'm off. Good luck.
Please. says I talk